cause you got me in. So bring your good time, bring your laughter too. We gotta celebrate your party with you. Celebration. We're gonna celebrate and have a good time. Celebration. Celebrate and have a good time. It's time to come together. It's up to you. What's your pleasure? Everyone, hi. My name is Uton, and thank you, Circle Time, for having me. This is History of Rock class. That means we get to rock out, sing some of our favorite rock songs from years past. Some really, really past. Yeah, but feel free to dance. Feel free to play along if you have your instruments in front of you. I see Nate's jamming out with me already. Good job, guys. All right, let's sing a little bit more.
Celebrate the times, come on.
Let's celebrate.
Celebrate the times, come on.
Good job, guys. A few more times.
Celebrate good time, come on!
Good job, guys. Give yourselves a round of applause. All right. As I said, while I was singing the song, we are going to be singing some songs throughout history. History began a long time ago. So we're going to pick a very, very special year, this week rather, to sing, okay? But before we reveal the year, we need everyone to play an instrument. This one you can play with your hands. And you can use anywhere. We're gonna make a drum roll. Can everyone show me your hands? Can you wave? Good job. And now can you find a surface to drum on? Yeah, you can drum on your body. You can drum on your guitar if you have it like me. You can drum on the floor. Good job. And we're gonna drum for three counts and then I'm gonna reveal the year. Ready? So find those hands again. Good job. And start your drum roll. Good job. Counting down from three. Ready? Three. Two. Good job, Navi. One. And good job. The year we are traveling to is 1986. Whoa. Show of hands. Raise your hands if you remember the year 1986. Oh, you do, Nate? Wow. Okay, wow. You must be a time traveler. That's really cool. Yeah. There were some really fun songs that came out that year. One of my favorites is by a band called Bon Jovi. So yeah, feel free to dance around if you want.
Shout through the heart.
Job, guys. Give yourselves a round of applause. Yeah, that was a fun song by Bon Jovi, which some of you may have heard your parents say, or maybe not, I'm not sure. Is Bon Jovi hip nowadays? Who knows? But this is another favorite song of mine. Can anyone tell me what day of the week today is?
It is.
What day of the week is it?
Day.
Is it Friday?
No, it's Monday.
Is it Tuesday?
No.
Is it Sunday?
No.
What day is it?
Monday.
Oh, yes. Today is Monday. Wow. Good for everyone for remembering the day of the week, even during these times that we're in right now. Yes. Today is a Monday, and this is a song about Mondays. tomorrow. 6 o'clock already, I was in the middle of the tree. I was kissing Valentina by a clear blue Italian stream. But I can't be late, cause I guess the man I won't be paid. These are the days when you wish your bed was already made. Just another manic Monday. I wish it was a Sunday. That's my fun day. My I don't have to run day. It's just another magic Monday. Yeah, show me your best dance moves, friends. Good job. 6 o'clock already, I was just between. I was kissed in Valentina by a clear blue Italian stream. But I can't be late, cause I guess I just won't be paid. These are the days when you wish your bed was already made. It's just another manic Monday. It was Sunday, cause that's my fun day. Now I don't have to run day. It's just another manic Monday. I wish it was Sunday, cause that's my fun day. Now I don't have to run day. It's just another manic Monday. Good job, everyone. Can you guys give yourselves a round of applause? Very nice. Now, every week we're learning some new songs and that's super duper fun, but I also wanna learn about some new instruments. So, I have a very small instrument right now. It fits in my hand like this. You guys wanna know what it is? Yeah? Can we all count to three together and then I'll reveal it? Ready?
One, two,
and three. Good job. And this is what it's called.
An egg shaker.
That's right. Good job, Nate. This is called an egg shaker. You want to know why? It's because it's shaped like an egg, okay? But you get to make some fun noises with it. Now, question. This looks like an egg. Does that mean I get to eat it? No, right? I shouldn't eat this. It looks like an egg, but it's not actually food. It's an instrument. And how you play it is just by shaking it. Okay? Yeah. Now here's something I want to do. I want to shake it and on beats of four. So can we all count to four together over and over? Ready? Like this. Go 1, 2, 3, 4. Again. 1, 2, 3, 4. Good job. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 1, 2, 3, and 4. Good job. Now this time I want to count to 2 and then shake it for 2, okay? So watch me do it and then join in when you're ready. Ready? 1, 2, and shake. 1, 2, and shake. Good job. 1, 2, and shake. Again, 1, 2, and shake. Wow, you guys are doing so great. Oh my gosh, but I have a question. How many of you know your ABCs? Can you raise your hand if you know your ABCs? Good job. Do you think that we can sing them together? Yeah, let's give it a try, okay, ready? I'll lead this chant. And a 5, 6, 7, 8. A, B, C, D, E, F, G. H-I-J-K-L-M-N-O-P. Q-R-S-T-U-V. W-X-Y-N-Z. Now I know my ABCs. Next time, won't you sing with me? Give yourselves a round of applause. That was great, friends. Now, also, show of hands if you thought that was boring. Oh, well, you guys are nicer than me. I thought maybe we could do it a little bit faster, a little bit more rocking, since this is a rock and roll class. You guys think we could do it a little faster? Give me a thumbs up. Thumbs up? Yeah, let's try it again. Ready? Give yourselves a round of applause again. All right. Now, this is one of my favorite parts of the class. Hi, Liam. Because what we do in this class is we sing a lot of rocking songs. They're super fast. They're high energy. I'm already sweating, even though it's not that hot outside. It's because I'm putting so much energy forth. But sometimes we got to sing a slow song, right? A song that makes us happy and that we don't have to move around too much to. It's called a ballad. Can everyone say ballad? Ballad, yes, it's a slow song. It's always very, very pretty. This is one of my favorite songs. Have you guys seen the movie Trolls? Yeah, maybe? Yeah, you've seen the movie Trolls, right? This is from Trolls. It's called True Colors. Yeah, now the cool thing about this song is that it actually came out in 1986 by an artist called Cyndi Lauper. And then it was in the movie Trolls later on. So if you guys know the words, feel free to sing along. Or if you feel like dancing, do that too, okay? You with the sad eyes, don't be discouraged, though I realize it's hard to take courage, the wealth of crazies. You can lose sight of it all when the darkness comes, makes you feel so small. And I see your true colors shining through. I see your true colors, that's why I love you. So don't be afraid to let them show your true colors. True colors are beautiful. Like a rainbow. Sad eyes, don't be discouraged, so I realize it's hard to take courage, the wealth of people. You can lose sight of it all when the darkness comes, makes you feel so small. And I see your true colors shining through. See your true colors, that's why I love you. So don't be afraid to let them show your true colors. True colors are beautiful. I see your true birds are beautiful, like a rainbow. Good job, guys. Oh, thank you. You guys are so kind. You're so sweet. You guys, I'm having a lot of fun with you guys right now, okay? But I have a little bit of a story, okay? The year is 1986. Yeah, I know. You guys don't remember that year. But there was a huge movie that came out that year. It was called Top Gun, okay? And that movie all had to do with flying jets. How many of you know what a plane looks like? Yeah, raise your hand if you know what a plane looks like, or a jet, uh-huh. Raise your hand if you've flown a jet before. Yeah, none of us have, right? Raise your hand if you've pretended to fly a jet. Yeah, uh-huh. Now, this is what I wanna do right now. I want us all to pretend that we're flying a jet, okay? So, here you put your arms out like this. Good job. And how does a jet move around, right? Does it go forward? Yeah. Can you guys fly? Good job. Wow, you guys are doing a really good plane impersonation. Wow. That's really advanced since I was your age. Good job. Now, this is one of my favorite songs. It's called Danger Zone. And he sings it when he's flying a plane. So while I'm playing this song, I want you guys to pretend that you're flying your planes, okay? Do you think you can do that? Give me a thumbs up. Yeah? Good job. All right. Planes have landed. Are we ready for takeoff again? Let's do it in 3, 2, 1. Ready for takeoff? 3, 2, 1. Yeah, good job, guys. Keep those planes going. Yeah. Can we fly them up? Down. Good job. And can we go back up? Can we go down? And freeze. Wow. Okay, again, 3, 2, 1. We're going to start again. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Into the danger zone. tell you guys something. You make awesome planes. Has anyone ever told you that before? Yeah? Oh, thumbs up. Okay, thank you. Liam's like, of course I make an awesome plane. Hey, guys, we've got time for two more songs, and one of them is a goodbye song, but I have another song that I really love to sing, okay? It's a very fun song, so if you guys feel like dancing, please get up and dance, okay? Stuck in the middle now. Why am I stuck in the middle now? The rest of my life is so hard. I need a photo opportunity. I want a shot at redemption. Don't want to end up a cartoon in a cartoon. Bone digger, bone digger. Dogs in the moonlight. Far away from my well-lit door. Mr. Beard Belly, Beard Belly, get you away from me. You know I don't buy this stuff of music anymore. If you be my bodyguard, I can be your long-lost pal. I can call you Betty, Betty, when you call me, you can call me out. Good job, guys. Boom digger, boom digger, dogs in the moonlight, far away. Away from me, you know I don't find this stuff amusing anymore. If you be my bodyguard, I can be your long lost pal. I can call you Betty, Betty, when you call me, you can call me out. Call me if you be my bodyguard. A round of applause again. Unfortunately, we are at the end of today's class. I had so much fun with you guys. Can we all wave bye-bye? Can you wave? Yeah, hopefully I see you guys again soon. That's right, every week we do a different year in history. What will next week's year be? Who knows? You gotta come back to see you next week, okay? Thank you, Circle Time. Thank you to all my friends, okay? Another turning point, a fork stuck in the road. Time grabbed you by the wrist and made you ready to go. So make the best of this test and don't ask why. It's not a question, but a lesson learned in time. Something unpredictable, but in the end, that's right. I hope you had the time of your life. All right, see you all again next week, friends, okay?